Starshine, always stay humble and kind. Go to church 'cause your mom says to. Visit grandpa every chance that you can. Won't be wasted time. Always stay humble and kind.
And Tim McGraw is one of those, obviously a superstar, but he's had such a fun ride to stardom and such an interesting story through his whole life. He didn't know his father, his actual father, until he was about 11 years old. His mother was divorced from what is now known as Tim's stepfather, and they were kind of bouncing around and stuff. And when he was 11 years old, he was digging through some boxes. And he realized that on his birth certificate, one of his father's name was actually crossed out. And so he kept asking his mom about it. And then she finally divulged the information that his real father was Tug McGraw, who is, at the time when he was born, was a famous minor league baseball player. I don't know if you can be famous in a minor leaguer, but he ended up being one of the best relief pitchers in all of baseball. Played for the Mets and the Phillies, one of the highest paid athletes at the time. And when Tim first approached him, he really didn't get a great response. They didn't have a good relationship until way later in life. And kind of a funny thing, he moved to Nashville in 1989. First hit was 1994 with Indian Outlaw, so a pretty wild career. And then we all know he married Faith Hill, and I didn't know this until recently. He actually proposed to Faith Hill while he was in his dressing room, which is in a trailer. Not so glamorous. And when you think of Faith Hill, you think you better impress. And that's what she kind of came back with. She's like, I cannot believe you're asking me to marry you in a trailer. And he's like, well, we're country singers. What do you expect? So she didn't say yes right away, which is pretty wild. Hard to believe, really. But she actually, when he was up on stage, she wrote yes on his mirror in the trailer. So kind of a cool story there. And we got a little bit more about Tim McGraw in just a few minutes. But right now, Luke Combs with Beautiful Crazy on Go Country 105.
With a coffee and ends with a wine, takes forever in getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kind of scares me the way that she drives me wild. She drives me wild.
You're all alone at a party.